The health department reported 720 new COVID cases today, no new COVID deaths. The state is now 63.1% fully vaccinated with more than 14,000 doses administered since Friday.